Arthur, dumbass!
Leave that in one piece.
Grimshaw keeping off your back?
I wish.
Little Johnny Marston.
And you wonder why no one likes you.
I'm only around.
Is that your idea of a sense of humor?
Mrs. Adler.
Morning.
Madam, you can do better than that.
Yes. Hello?
Take it easy. I'm just needling you.
Yeah, real funny.
Okay, well, let's talk more later.
If you say so.
Lenny.
Morning, Arthur.
Easy, whoa.
Place. I got away, but they got my wife. Please, mister. I gotta do something.
All right. Where is she?
It's a sack down in the swamp by the water.
Okay. Go on. See if you can find the law. I'll do what I can.
I go about finding more help.
I'm gonna take my time. I'm gonna bring a little thing like you.
Good
just killed her. Her brother died and look at you for one more second.
Sorry I weren't here sooner.
Oh, thank the Lord you showed up when you did! You saved my honor! Christ, what a mess! Would you please get them out of here? I can't stand to touch them, and I don't want them rotting indoors.
There's some money I put away in the sack there. It ain't enough, but please, take it.
You're all right now, ma'am. It's over.
Let's hope my Horace found another guardian angel like you. Oh, thank you again. You my guardian angel.
Appreciate it. Good luck to you. Thank you.
Maybe.
Thank you.
easy. It's okay. Okay then, girl. You idiot. Hello, mister.
Ugh, that sure is a lot of blood you're wearing.
Don't you worry about it, okay? Hello there.
You look like you need a new mirror.
You mind your business, I'll mind mine. Anyhow, how are you doing? All right, well, you keep it.
Well, take care now.